all, you're watching One India News YouTube channel and I am Neha. In the first session on the third day of the one-off test against Bangladesh, India continued to dominate the opponents. Umesh Yadav's great show on the field got Tamim Iqbal run out in the third over of the day. Much thanks to the confusion between the two batsmen as well. Mominul Haq was LBW'd and was sent back to the pavilion on a beautiful reverse swing from Umesh Yadav. Mushfiqur Rahim and Shakib Al Hasan are in the middle now, fighting hard for Bangladesh. Bangladesh need a mammoth partnership to save the game and follow on first of all, considering that the team is behind by a huge difference of 562 runs, with 6 wickets in hand. In the session, India bowled 29 overs and took 3 wickets by giving away just 84 runs. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. And for more updates on India and Bangladesh test match, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel. And also, do not forget to subscribe us.